Manchester City won 4-0 in Club World Cup against Fluminense. After full time in Friday's Club World Cup final, Manchester City defender Kyle Walker and Fluminense Felipe Melo got into a furious altercation. Walker had to be restrained by his teammates, including Grealish as well as Manchester City's backroom staff, after being shouted by Melo at the full time whistle.
Yeah.